Citations can be edited. Click on one of them and it will be highlighted right away. Next, click on Add Edit Citation and any changes can be introduced. This facility helps you add a new page to the citation or delete an author when his name is already in your paper.